Even though WVU seems like this big school and has a bunch of different campuses, it truly does have that home atmosphere and that home feel to it, especially being on the health sciences campus. It's like a little community, and that really drew me here.
The big selling points for me about why I chose school medicine in this major was the small class sizes, the ability that you are able to get hands-on and be able to work with actual patient sample, be able to get really close with all your classmates, your professors. That's why I chose it. I also would just say in general, the school of medicine is there's so many opportunities that can get you into healthcare and being able to help people. Like, that's my big thing, is I really wanted to help people. Sometimes not in the most direct manner, which is why I chose this major, because it is behind the scenes. But again, you're still able to help people, but there's also other opportunities for you to go further, be with majors that do directly impact people face to face, but also lead to pathways after undergraduate where you're able to deal with patients.
Direct job placement was definitely a proponent in considering this track, because I wasn't exactly sure at the beginning of starting this program if I wanted to go to med school or if I wanted to go to a different professional program or go straight into the work field. So I thought having this option to go straight into the work field but also go into another program afterwards is really great, because this program gives you both of those options and you can take as long as you want until comes the time to sign up for a job or for your next program. It gives you a lot of time to think, and it gives you both of those options.
When I first came here during my freshman year, I knew I wanted to pursue healthcare in some capacity. I just didn't know whether that would be med school or physician assistant or physical therapy or occupational therapy. I didn't really know what pathway would be best for me. And after completing the exercise physiology program, I found a love for body mechanisms and how things work, and internal medicine, things of that nature, that really drew me to the more medicine side of it than the therapy side. And specifically with physician assistant, I feel like they're such an integral part of the healthcare system that it really drew me into that profession.
I would say when it comes to my future, I'm very set, because they prepare you not only clinically but education-wise, because they'll give you all the classes you need to be successful. They also give you all the experiences when it comes to working in a lab, being able to go out further into an actual lab and work and actually gain that experience. Like, they definitely prepare you for that.